to all of you. Today we are conducting a mock interview for Rashtriya Vidya School for class 6. So please subscribe this channel for the stress of more informative videos and mock interviews. So let's just continue this interview. Okay, please tell me something about you.
So my name is Prem Kumar Singh. I live in a village Kusanda, UP. And I want to become an army officer. Right now I am preparing for Rashtriya Vidya School.
Okay, you are preparing for Rashtriya Vidya School. How many Rashtriya Vidya School in India?
Sir, 5.
And you, after selecting Rashtriya Vidya School, you join which?
So I am going to join the Dholpur.
Why are you not to other 4?
Sir, the Dholpur is nearest to my home.
Okay, and Dholpur belongs to which state?
Sir, it belongs to Rajasthan.
Rajasthan, okay. Rajasthan is famous for?
Sir, desert, cultural evidences, and also the Rajasthan is the largest state in area terms of area.
Okay, what's the ranking of Uttar Pradesh in terms of area, you know?
Sir, sorry, I forgot.
And population?
In population, the UP is the first rank.
Okay. And which is the lowest area wise state in India?
Sir, the lowest area wise the state in India is Goa.
Goa. Okay. And you know that how many union territories in India today?
Sir, right now there are 8 union territories.
Recently bifurcated union territory.
Sir, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh.
Ladakh. What is the capital of Ladakh?
Sir, capital of Ladakh is Leh.
Leh is situated on the bank of Indus.
Yes, sir.
You give the answer of in the left side or right side?
Sir, right side.
Okay. What is the Indus River is originated from which position? Which location?
Sir, it originated from Chemadumyung Glacier, Tibet.
Okay. Tibet is an autonomous region, but at the present it is be annexed by China.
By China.
You know that which year it will be annexed by China?
Sorry, sir, I don't
memorize
this.
Okay, we fought a war between with China in which year?
Sir, 1962.
Okay. The very strategic point of view location is be Nathula Pass.
Yes, sir, in Sikkim.
In Sikkim, okay. And what is the highest peak of Sikkim?
The highest peak of Sikkim is Kanchenjunga.
Kanchenjunga part of which mountain range?
Sir, Himalayas.
Himalayan, highest mountain peak of Himalaya?
Sir, Mount Everest, it is also the highest peak in the world.
Okay, it is located in which location?
Sir, it is located in Nepal.
Nepal, okay. And the oldest mountain range of the world?
The oldest mountain range of the world is Aravali, which is located in India.
India, okay. Then you will said also be that you want to join as an army officer.
Yes, sir.
Not to Navy and not to Air Force because of you tell that and because you are you will influence with the uniform of army, so you not to join. That's the only give one reason.
No, sir. My father is also an army of he's an army soldier, and I got inspiration from him. He's so strict and disciplined.
Okay, so discipline. What's the quality which you feel that you have?
Sir, I am first thing. I am very loyal and honest.
Honest. How will you prove that you are be honest?
Anything you can say. I will honestly I can say that if we have to show the honesty, so we have a situation on which we react that gives us explain our honesty.
Okay, what is the thinking of your friends about for you?
My friends think I have so much confidence.
Okay, and only confidence.
And they also think that. If I believe in something, I can do it.
And what's your weak points?
So my weak point is this that if I don't have interest in anything, that I can't do it. If I want to do it, but I don't have interest in it,
then you not to try to develop the interest in these things.
I try, but
if you not want to be served for the nation, then you be also resign the army.
No, sir.
How will you be set up your interest in these areas?
I will try to make my interest, and if I am unable to do that, but I will not to be have that get that situation that I can't make interest in that field.
So I only will say simply wants to the answer of this question that what are your weaknesses?
One thing that
you never be realize in you. You try to find your weaknesses.
Yes, sir.
You are not a complete man. I am not. We are also a complete.
We all
never be. No man is be a complete. There is some weak points. So try to find the weak points, okay? So what's the reason? Give the reason that we join you as a cadet in our Rashtra Military School.
The first reason is that I have confidence. That major thing. And second, I am loyal to everyone and honest.
Now, these are two qualities. Only we have of two qualities, we select you.
Sir,
it has been not so sufficient, and you also been not able to prove that you are honest and you are loyal. It is proven in the duration of situation. How will you be select?
So you can check my my loyalty, anything.
You prove your loyalty.
I can prove my loyalty by if you give me a task, I can complete it.
Complete
any
method?
Task.
Any task.
Yeah.
If I tell you that you will move a mountain and to jump, you also will jump through the mountain.
This can give something good for my country or a nation, so that I will can do this.
I am your senior in your army. That you also be follow my order.
Yeah.
It is be important for you.
Yeah. If I said
you this types of things, that you will also be do.
If the order is good, the order is I think good. Or the order I have to follow this, so then I do. But this not the that types of things.
But then do this these are not a good thing. So you will. Do the definitely what you say that you are loyal and honest. So you prove this types of thing by the fact and situation wise and all terms. Okay. So please, this is all about you. Thank you for this interview.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.